is one of the galleries of the Palais Royale. A very old building, but rebuilt several times. A few 100, 150, 200 years ago, this place was notorious for the prostitution which was practiced here, meeting the ladies under the arcades, the portales. Now, it's much more family-oriented. The stores, of course, are mostly quite expensive. It's been undergoing some reconstruction, so there's changes in access, quite different than what I had read about. You find one passage open and another closed from day to day. Never quite sure which is going which way. It is 2014 this year, anniversary of the Great War. The war that was supposed to end all wars. It did not, of course. Here we have, behind me, or rather behind the camera, an example of closed for construction. This area is, to be blunt, a beautiful park. A beautiful park. And the people in the neighborhood come here with very good reason to enjoy les arbres, the promenade, les enfants, les parents, la famille. The children, the adults, the parents, the families, everyone comes here to enjoy the park. It is a huge courtyard surrounded by these portales, archways, arcades, all the way around. And down the middle, rows of trees, flower gardens, fountains. There. Perhaps you can see the water at the very center of the garden, spraying. Out for a walk, enjoying this lovely neighborhood. Oh, look, here is a historical film. acaba de probar le Bordeaux. C'est magnifique. Un sabor tan rico, tan fuerte, pero no amargo. Es más bien delicado el vino, pero fuerte. I just tried the Bordeaux. It is so delicious. Rich, strong, very, very smooth. Voilà. Les jardins du Palais Royal. Los jardines del Palacio Real. Hola, amigos. Aquí estoy. En el bello parque. Aquí en París. Mira cómo es. Qué lindo es. Look how beautiful it is. So pretty. So green. In the park. Yes. And look, someone's going to sit down next to me. Isn't that nice? I just had the most delicious dinner. Meat and cheese and wine. There go the pigeons. There go the pigeons.